Mm. One more drink!
Let's go!
Let's do it!
I won't be defeated!
What was the name of Queen and Lord of the Ring? Now this one. Green.
Let's go. Yoshi, 私の出番ね. Ikuyo. I won't be defeated.
She won't be defeated.
You seated yourselves and called for a stein. Quaffing the bar's spirits buoyed your spirits. When things are lively, Ranny will recount a certain tale. You were an adventurer, just starting out, and didn't know right from left. It was then that you first met. Shall I open that door for you? The rogue Ranny inquired, after appearing from out of nowhere. He thought that it would be a simple matter to take advantage of your naivete and pocket some coin.
It's my turn.
Done.
I got it.
Voila. Hm?
Since that point, you've been journeying under mutually beneficial terms. You handle combat, and Ranny handles locks. You need the 9 talismans to defeat the ancient dragon. Samuel says that he needs to talk to you. As an experienced adventurer, he wishes to impart. He says you must be prepared. He gives you a pack. If you feel like you require more
You're back.
The harpy must be here.
Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian temple. Some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon, spoken of in myths, is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night. By the time you arrive, Roland, which path will you take?
So that's the plan. That's the plan.
An ambush!
Be very wary of Medusa's eyes. Anyone who meets her gaze is turned to stone. To avoid suffering a stony fate, you must not look into her eyes. If you find the going difficult, consider ducking into a building to recuperate. Medusa turns to stone and crumbles into dust. This act of vengeance should assuage some of the anger of those unfortunate souls that she...
It's just pretty hard to play.
You obtained the green talisman. You need 8 more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons, wyverns. Tomet is surprised by the red dragon's nest in the ruin. Which path will you take?
Of course, we'll not take the red dragon too long.
It is rumored that many treasures rest undisturbed, deep underground. Believing Tomet's information, you make your way towards the treasure.
Yeah.
almost as if this region has regressed to primeval times, an era when reptiles ruled the world. After defeating the Wyvern, you quickly leave the territory. You need 8 more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon. The followers of Morneon, the spirit, which path will you take? You can access the laboratory in the upper levels of the tower by using the hidden elevator. Huh? it's a dead end. There don't seem to be any stairs or pathways. The frantic researcher seems to have abandoned his experimentation and run off. The contents of the beaker are shaking uncontrollably. They feel as if you could put a hole through them at any moment. Are creaking louder. They feel as if you could put a hole through them at any moment. Chimera, unable to move around in such a confined space, died, curled up on itself. The continued production of these monsters will only cause great harm. you obtained the White Talisman. You need 7 more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon.
All right. My turn.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want?
You're back.
Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian temple. Some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon spoken of in myths is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night.
It's my turn.
Get up.
By the time you arrive, Roland, which path will you take? Despite their gentle appearances, harpies are fierce creatures that commonly prey upon villagers and adventurers. Taking pains to avoid them would be a prudent course of action.
Filthy Luca! Oh my! Let's see. Simple!
The orc army is apparently getting here via the water. Their cargo is various articles from ships that had been reported missing.
Yes.
Voila. They're here!
As you investigate the wall painting, you detect that the area behind the wall has been hollowed out.
Filthy Luca! Oh my!
Enemy!
seem to be more nests similar to this one spread throughout the area. You exit the area, taking care to avoid drawing the attention of any other harpies. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Yay!
Can I have more? Oh, yum.
Yep.
Next!
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze. Suddenly, a rodent darts out and begins talking. He says that wayward wizards have waylaid the labyrinth again. There must be a reason mages keep attacking. Which path will you take? You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison.
Simple. It's my turn. Go! Oh, I can do that.
You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. You were able to lock and seal the Cyclopes prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward. In the Age of the Gods, mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled. Meet a female warrior monk who was injured in the battle against the demons. She was sent to purify this sanctuary. A ritual to summon the demon king is underway. She must place the holy seal in the... Which path will you take? To prevent the resurrection of the demon king, you decide to stop the threat at the source by crushing the ritual. The demon realm's breaching of the human realm is causing an earthquake, and the ruins are crumbling. magic circle you discovered is most likely being used as part of the ritual.
It's my turn.
Done.
You accidentally touched the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm.
Be careful!
Demon King is still struggling to break free from his bindings. With his power sealed, you may still be able to banish the Demon King. Shouts bitter invectives at you until judgment has been rendered upon it once again. Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels. Prevented the Demon King's resurrection and assisted in defeating his top demon, the Archdemon. The town temple will certainly inscribe your name as a savior to be remembered throughout the ages. These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns. Tommit is surprised by the sudden nature of your visit, but relaxes. He demands coin in exchange for his help. The red dragons nest in the ruins, sleeping among... Which path will you take? The area reeks of sulfur, and earth-shaking snoring reverberates throughout. When you're ready, move forth. The red dragon is nigh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I can do that. Let's see. Voila! It's my turn. Done. Let's see.
Red dragon has awoken from its slumber. Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! The red dragon, said to be the strongest creature known to man. Your name will command respect for all time. Bear your new title proudly. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Oh, yeah. Yum.
Yep.
Next!
So good.
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. The Mage's Tower, once greatly admired by magicians as a bastion of wisdom. It now embodies all the fears Hydeland has of being conquered by the rebel forces which conspire against it.
Outstanding.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, yeah.
Followers of Morneon seem to be capturing as many spirits and fairies as they can find to power their... The spirit tells you about the terrible experiments going on in this tower. Which path will you take? The leaders had already concealed themselves, sensing your presence in the tower. The road ends here. Molten rock bars any further progress forward. The molten lava attacks you as if it is alive. Steer the magic carpet and keep it from burning. Has a special characteristic. Look at the colors of the orbs. You were successful in slaying one of the Mornian leaders and released the tower from their control. But they are only one part of Mornion's power structure. So long as Mornion exists, evil will be a constant worry. Obtained the Aqua Talisman. You obtained the Blue Talisman. You obtained the Purple Talisman. You need four more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon. Thank you.
here.
All right.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want?
Back.
The Lost Woods are so vast and similar looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest. Sensing a presence.
Two paths.
Which path will you take? You have heard rumors of the violent monster before. Many northern knights lost their lives challenging this beast.
Ah!
Terrifying killer rabbit has breathed its last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory is yours."
Thank you.
The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean. Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here. A beautiful voice in the sea calls out to you. You'd heard of the mermaid's legendary curiosity. She asks you many questions. She wandered into these shallow waters after being chased by a kraken. She says the kraken should still be nearby. Which path will you take? The kraken lurks in the cave and attacks ships that pass through the area. You throw caution to the wind and fling your party headlong into a confrontation against the kraken. The stranded ship starts moving. Something is pulling the ship from beneath the water. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. The wounded kraken flees deep into the cave. Now is your chance.
I got it.
Voila.
Let's see. Quit it.
You inch closer to the kraken's lair. The kraken has wrapped its tentacles around stalactites and is trying to destroy the cave.
Oh,
strike a death blow to the Kraken that have been terrorizing the sea. Many sailors will certainly raise a toast in your honor once word of your victory gets out. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Yay!
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kitchen. She seems to be mistaking you for a hungry recruit. Which path will you take? The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate.
Enemies!
You step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire. Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the King's Army's cannon to breach it. Targeting the cannon. Kill off the enemies before they can destroy it. You see cracks forming in the venerable Gargoyle Gate. Soldiers of the King's Army, praise you and your team for conquering an important gate of the underground fortress. The fight will continue until the fortress is regained, but you have assisted as much as you personally can. In the catacombs, stark white bones are strewn about the ground, as far as the eye can see. The sheer number of the deceased is the only indication left of this area's former prosperity. Strange knight. The knight is muttering to himself. You strain your ears, but all you can make out is the death god is coming. Which path will you take? When you step onto the walkway, the night disappears like smoke. The path back is inaccessible. The situation leaves you anxious.
Oh, I can do that.
Enemies?
Must find an escape route. Wraiths are invincible, and you have no hope of defeating them. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the goddess to save you. Only the light shone by the angel statue will expose the Wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. And hopelessness once again darkens your heart. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Destroy the Dream Heart and send the Wraith back to the underworld. You cannot destroy death, the opposite of life. You should rejoice in the fact you even still draw breath. You obtained the red talisman. You obtained the orange. You obtained the yellow talisman. You obtained the black talisman. Do you remember the runes that Lucayne mentioned? These secret runes will open the gate to the illusionary lands.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Let's go!
Liu Kang tried his best. Without the gate, you cannot enter the illusionary lands. Even with all the talismans, you'll be unable to stop the dragon. There isn't a spirit left that could create a rune like this. The runes only survived by being used sparingly. Haven't you seen this rune somewhere, though? Seek it. Once you find it, you can reach the illusionary lands.
Oh, how can I help you? Which one?
It's the rune you needed. The three special runes react with each other and connect to the illusionary lands. You step forth into the illusionary lands. The goddess's powers of resurrection cannot reach you here. Are resonating in your palm. The fate of the world is literally in your hands. Go! Seize the day! Ground-shaking thud that parts the clouds, the ancient dragon falls. You have returned it to its eternal sleep. The immortal dragon slumbers once again. Congratulations, hero. With your own hands, you have defeated a myth. The dragon's crown lay near the ancient dragon. It was the cause of this incident, but you can make it a symbol of hope. Without the demons, this is just an ordinary crown. However, the minds of the people have ascribed great power to it. You kneel to offer the dragon's crown to the new queen, Vivian. The crown of the Elysian king fits her well. With the legendary crown, the royal scepter and orb, none can deny her rightful ascension to the throne. The dragon's crown will be a symbol of power, inspiring fear in the hearts of any who would threaten Hydland. It represents the fact that warriors who defeated the mightiest foes reside in Hydland and will rise to defend it from any threat. Queen Vivian invites you to work at the castle. You value your freedom, so you politely decline. However, you vow to work for the queen whenever the need may arise. In turn, she blesses you with the royal favor for life. As you exit through the Great Gate, many soldiers turn and salute. You have completed a legendary accomplishment. Queen Vivian would lead Hydland well, reclaiming its past borders and reasserting itself as a powerful nation. The tale of the Dragon's Crown ends here. Despite accomplishing enough for myriad lifetimes, your story is just beginning. The Elves' kingdom is deep in a forest where humans never tread. Elves don't trust outsiders. Most have never seen a human. You, however, dreamt of adventure and leaving the forest. That made you a bit of a social outcast. You returned to the forest after a long hiatus, worried about how you would be treated now that you have human and dwarf friends. To your surprise, you were treated well in all the land. The Elf King even granted you the title of Crown Regent. He's relieved, because elves had foretold of the ancient dragon's revival, but laws dictated the king must fight it.